Hi beauties! Not only did Roman nail the gloss lip tint, they are also known as a strong prey in the velvet tint stage. Roman Multi Velvet Tint has a soft yet deep colors that reminds us a hot black tea that's added with a couple of drops of fresh milk. The four different shades are the best matches for the colder season. So I'm going to review another masterpiece, Roman the Multi Velvet Tints for our beauties. It is a compact-sized bottle that fits just right in my hand and perfect size for my little pouch. The bottle itself is also super soft and matte. It's really cute that they have these bubble tea pearl-shaped patterns. The applicator is shaped like a water drop, slanted to one side. I think because the texture of this tint is quite thick, they've shaped the applicator in a way that's easier to apply. With the slant, I can apply on wider area of lips. On with the pointy edge, I can draw the lip line and can fill in the corners of the lips. Let's go straight into the swatches. Number 1, red tea. This definitely is a deep red black tea, not yet mixed with any milk. It's as if they've infused the red tea leaves and added maple syrups in it. Surprised me with its real high pigmentation. Compared to the photos I saw on Roman's website, it came out more bright red on my lips. It doesn't have the stuffy feeling that you normally get with matte lipsticks and has a soft powdery finish that blur out any cracked lips. It's a little difficult to apply a thin layer though. I will try wiping it out with a tissue. With a single wipe, it only removes the thick layer on the top, so you still get the same initial color. After a couple more wipes, it obviously removes the bright red, but it made a natural gradation look. I don't see any mushed bunches on the lips, and it doesn't dry out my lips either. Nice one, Multi Velvet Tint. Number 2, Chocolate Tea. This is Roman's official best pick. Number 2 Chocolate Tea is a thick chocolate color mixed with a drop of dark red. It has a classic retro vibe to it, which reminds me of the late 90s. The moment I opened the bottle, the chocolate scents got me craving a bite. A single layer of this tint is applied subtly, so it's more a red than a brown. Then another layer will make it a strong chocolate color. That will make a beautiful full lip. Two colors in one. Number 2, Chocolate Tea. Number 3, Cinnamon Tea. A cinnamon splash on the lips, creating a clear scarlet red color. From the four Milk Tea series, this one has the most pink in it. Out of the four very warm colors, this one would be the closest to what cool tones should look for. It applies softly pigmented, so it works in a gradation lip look, and is an easy go-to color for daily makeup. Applying the right amount would be very important. This one definitely has a contrast on its swatch when it's done on the hand and on the lips. Till now, I think my favorite would be this number 3 Cinnamon Tea. Number 4, Caramel Tea. Number 4 Caramel Tea is an orange brick color that makes me think of a melted block of caramel coffees. You could also call it a highly saturated nude color. One thing to note, if you're the type that doesn't work with orange lip like me, you can easily look real dull, so keep that in mind. For all the Multi series tint, I think they all look good when applied as a full lips. overall, the full colors has a cozy vibe to them that would work well for warm tone beauties. Number 1, red tea. Number 2, chocolate tea. Number 3, cinnamon tea. Number 4, caramel tea. These milky colors and their names makes me want to take a sip. Even though these milky tints has matte finishing, I can see there is a bit of glossing effect. They are a bit different when swatched on the lips and when swatched on the arm. When smudged, you can create a whole different look as well. When wiped out with a cleansing tissue, the stain not too bright compared to the other strong stain tints in the market. For today's video, I've reviewed the Roman Multi Velvet tints. These warm colors are definitely the best for the colder seasons like these days. Even though it is velvet type lip tint, it applies lightly and it doesn't get stuck on the lip lines. Today, I've swatched 4 different tints, but they didn't leave my lips dry or irritated. Hope this swatch video helped you to get a better understanding for which texture and colors are available in the Multi series by Roman. Let us know in this comments if there are any other videos that you would like to see from Hi Coco. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and until next time, bye beauties, let's be pretty!